Is it recording? Are we recording? Hello? Hello, everybody. It's me, Teamy TV. There's my bed in the background with some tango. I'm just here at my desk. I've just finished, editing some TikToks for work. I'm feeling a bit like I'm wearing these sunglasses because, staring at a screen all day is hard. It's hard on my eyes, especially when it's bright. I have to edit things. I have to look at the detail and the small little bits. It's hard for my eyeballs. So I'm just here basically waiting for some feedback. I had a word on my chest, but then it went but I think it was by the grace of God, because God was like, to me, bitch, you actually have to get this work done, because ideally I wanted to get it over at 12 o'clock, but it's 3. It's actually fucking 3:45 now. Not great, but will anyone die if TikToks aren't edited on time? The answer's no. So why should I really feel that awful? I've had a headache. My throat hurts. Can you hear my voice? Does it sound croaky? Well, it is. You guys hear that? It's LaRue. No, is it? Is it? No, it's... No, it's Robin. In myself, I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Whoa. I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh. I'm giving it my all. I'm not the guy you're taking home. Ooh, I keep dancing on my own. I booked work 3 days in 3 days this week, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But I think that's a good thing because I've been misbehaving recently. By recently, I mean the last 3 days. But in the name of creativity. It's a bad excuse, isn't it? That's a poor excuse, that's what it is. But I shouldn't shame myself into an oblivion. Just get over it, bitch. I'm hungry. I'm meant to be fasting today. I did fast today, actually. But... when did I eat yesterday until... yeah, I've done a 3:30, if I'm honest. In a couple moments, I'm going to order some dinner, but I don't know what I'm going to get. And isn't that bad of me ordering dinner? I'm banging on about these fast food fuckers. When me, myself, I'm also susceptible to want. Oof, Christ. What to do? I like my hair like this. I like this kind of, this vibe that I'm going for today. I don't really like the way the camera is, but maybe it's because the laptop's a bit lopsided, but it wasn't straight. How's everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing okay. It's the 13th today. It's Thursday. It is the day of Jupiter. Lucky number 13. Why can't you see me? Feels like this song's been on forever. I'm giving it my all. I'm at the girl you're taking home. Ooh. I can't decide what I want for dinner. I spoke to my mum today. We had a really nice, cute conversation. She only pissed me off one time. but speaking to her made me feel like Chinese food, but also made me feel like Nigerian food. But I know no one's Nigerian food is really as good as hers. Plus, I tried to look online and I couldn't find anyone that delivers Just Eat Nigerian, around these bits. But if I walk down to Kenny, I can get someone, but get something, but I'm feeling lazy. So that takes it down to my next favorite cuisine, which is actually Caribbean food, but there's none of that really around here. Fucking Turkish. But then sometimes Turkish can be a bit pricey, but that's because they give good amounts. But really, there's this nice Turkish place down the road called Anar, which isn't actually that far, that I could go to. decisions. Let's see if there's any deals or something. Well, if not that, then I have to go to my next favorite cuisine, which is fish and chips. No, it's actually Chinese. I feel like Chinese, innit? So I should have really gone Chinese first instead of Nigerian. So I look for Chinese first, but really, unless it's yum cha, I don't really want it. Do you know what I mean? But then I have to do something. And I used my £7 Deliveroo discount yesterday. Rubbish. Let me check if I actually have anything at the moment. Whose account is this? Timmy McEwen? What a crazy cat this lady is. No, it doesn't look like there's nothing interesting on there. So I'm gonna look at Timmy TV. Still 50% off, they say, on Uber Eats. I've already added that fucking £7 to my account. Rude. So maybe get my promo from Uber Eats. My password is for that. I'm sorry, I'm not really that desperate for fucking deals. I'm gonna just, why can't you just give me a code? I really do feel like pasta or pizza or something like that. I feel like it's something really just fatty. This grocery delivery, let's look at Just Eat. I work for bloody Just Eat, man. Oh, no, it's taking me to the work login. Yeah, they didn't even give us a fucking discount. Do you like this song, Love Train? Oh, world. Join hands, start a love train, all the world. Join hands, start a love train. Should I see what McDonald's is saying? But I don't really want McDonald's. McDonald's nasty, man. It's not good for you. City Fish Bar. I really feel like, I do feel like fish and chips, but I also feel like pizza. If I could get a small chips, a small fish and chips and a pizza, that would be delicious. Is Thai Brook? Ah, oh, yes. Do they have pizzas? Oh, yes, they have pizzas. Oh, yes, get in. Oh, yeah, man. What, they've got Donna Pizza? That's fucking disgusting. Oh my god, I nearly snorted out of my nose. They've got a garlic chicken pizza that has garlic sauce, cheese, chicken, mushroom, and onion. That feels like it's gonna taste delicious. Oh, they've got Florentina chicken, mushroom, ham, onions, jalapenos. That sounds good. I feel like that Florentina pizza sounds like a bit of me. I'll get a 9-inch. That's £7.50. I'm treating myself. Should I get myself some salt and pepper chips? Small salt and pepper chips. I'm already at £12. I can't really get salt and pepper chips because basically what I wanted to get was fish and chips. Unless I get the Florentina pizza and fish and chips. Chips, peas and gravy. I wanted chips and curry sauce. They might put it on the side. I want it on the side. Let me just add everything of my wildest dreams and then just see how it goes. But I have to look at the fish and chips dinners here. This is what we call a chippy tea in the UK. But some people, they don't really eat like that, but I do. It doesn't really tell you what the fish is, but you just have to hope for the best that it's cod in it. So if I get this all to myself, including Florentina pizza and a large fish and chips and a curry with salt and pepper chips as well, it's £20. I really don't need the salt and pepper chips, but I feel like I'm gonna vomit this all up. Is that really what I'm worth? What it's worth, because I could just get a large fish and chips and a curry. I want the pizza though. I do really want a fucking pizza. But why is pizza so expensive? I'll take away the fucking salt and pepper chips. That is greedy, me getting a pizza and chips. Because if you get chips and curry, they put the curry on the chips, and I don't want that. That's not a bit of me, if I'm perfectly honest. And no, to be fair, I can have this, just the pizza. I can have the pizza and just eat it all. I deserve it. Oh, should I see if there's a better Chinese option? Because I do love Chinese food. And as much as I love fish and chips, safe password. Let's go back to Just Eat. I love Chinese, but I'm about to take myself on a Chinese. Oh, wok noodle seems to have good reviews. Okay. Oh, they do a Mega Valley box. Wow. Bless me. Thank you. feel like this Chinese place could be nice. Two wings and chips, salt and pepper. Interesting. Five piece spring roll. Three piece crisp prawns. I think this is a bit me. I just feel like fried. And it's cheap. Crackers plus Coca-Cola. Yeah, this is it. Right, so what? I want chicken. Should I just get chicken? Should I get Singapore curry or sweet and sour? I think Singapore curry or sweet chili, sweet and sour teriyaki, Thai. I feel like maybe I should go for like a Thai, because I feel like I just haven't had, I'm gonna have salt and pepper chips, so it's gonna be Chinese enough really. Anyway, add to order. Wow, £14. Oh, I have to spend another 80p for delivery. Oh, it's delivery free or something. Oh yeah, I can add a Ben and Jerry's. We've got Ben and Jerry's cookie dough, cheese, strawberry cheesecake. Let's just go for vanilla. If I spend £3, 30 more, I get 10% off. Let's see. Because it'll work out the same. Because if I'm getting £2 off, I'm paying £18 anyway. There's not really anything I can get. I just have to get loads of Chinese, not Chinese. No. Do they have like, did I get drink? Yeah, I did. Because I got that with a drink here. Yeah, I got a drink, I'm fine. Alright, where's my other number? I don't want to waste my time. Ooh, I've got a new subscriber, Misfits and Outcasts TV. That's nice. They think I'm part of them, I like that. Timmy work. I don't know if I should get something else. So I've got Ben and Jerry's vanilla ice cream. I've got salt and pepper chips. Let me first get paid. Get paid now, bitch. Cha-ching. I want my Chinese. I've got loads to eat, honestly. Apparently, my money can't arrive early just yet. Wow. This is what we're living in. That's not good, is it? Guys, what is going on this planet? Can't even get your fake money early anymore. I just want me bloody Chinese. Get this party started. That's never happened to me. Loads of people are getting money at the moment. Never, not once. I wonder if that's going to change in the near future, that they won't offer that anymore. Come through, gosh. Order confirmed, thumbs up at the restaurant. Oh, should be here with me in the next 40 minutes to an hour. I can't wait to eat the salt and pepper chips. That's what's really getting me right now. I can't wait to eat all of this fatty shit. Put my ice cream in the fridge. And eat my prawn crackers and my chicken Thai curry and my crispy king prawns and my spring rolls. Yeah, hopefully all of it's nice, but it might just be like drunk people food. You never know. It looks like it. Should I look at some of the reviews? Oh, good portion size, good price. Food arrives hot and tasty. Great food, lovely food, quick delivery, hot upon arrival. Always tasty, not too much or too little. Delivered, the food arrives polite. Absolutely delicious, and it was hot. Taste could have been better for the price. Order black bean box was okay, but the meal was too sweet for me. Thing is, missing from my order delivery was spot on. Wrong order, nearly 30 minutes late. Food was very tasty, would recommend ordering from here. The salt and pepper chicken wings are amazing. Stale prawn crackers, but everything else was good. Fantastic noodles, thanks. Horrible, tasted stale, cold, just vile. Last two orders, noodles slightly burnt, not as good as anymore. Oh, fantastic food. Load more, please, then. Awful food, would highly suggest you avoid it. No taste, noodles and chicken wings were tasteless and disgusting. Avoid. The food was amazing. I would order from here. Only downside is we ordered 2 cans of Coke and we only got one. Nice food, even though I got £2 discount, they forgot my can of Coke and prawn crackers. No! I'd be upset if they forget my prawn crackers. Amazing food. Son loves food from here. Food was mostly food was mostly cold and disappointing. Sad. Boss noodles, lovely scram. Easy order, telephone confirmation, which noodles were gluten-free. Vermicelli ones, excellent packaging. Though small, charge of 20p, great favour. She's fucking written a paragraph, I can't read that. Perfect, good as always. Boss Gran in here, always hot as well. Tasty, la. Delicious, first time ordering. Food arrived hot and was very tasty. Food arrived cold and wasn't edible. Why wasn't it edible? It's fine in the bin. We have ordered previously and food was lovely, but this time the worst meal I've ever had delivered. We tried calling and got the hour mark on the phone. wasn't being answered at all. I have contacted Just Eat about a refund. The food was so bad. Ooh. Maybe they just rushed off their feet. That's the thing with things like this, like Just Eat. It puts pressure on businesses rather than having like local community businesses that just do well. Anyway, I work for Just Eat. God, this is who I am now. Gotta feed the kids though. My orders. Yeah, that's LaRue. I just want my order to say on its way so I can just scoff down those bloody salt and pepper chips and rice and all the fatty things. I think my period's maybe coming. Yeah, it's near the new moon and the full moon, so my period's on its way. That's why I'm eating like an absolute monster. But also the moon is in Taurus, I believe. I just have to confirm this. It was yesterday. Oh no, it's in Gemini now. Let me not blame it on the Taurians. This time, baby, I'll be. My head hurts now. I might come back later when my food's done and I'm eating. I might do a mukbang. Mukbang, mukbang, mukbang bang. I don't know why I'm being like this. Bye.